there's other collectors that are famous. I remember as a kid, there was a couple named the Vogels, and there's a film about them. He was a mailman and she was a librarian, each about 4 feet, 11 inches tall. They lived on one salary and collected art on the other salary. And now 60 years later, a big part of it's at the National Gallery in Washington, and they gave works to museums in all 50 states. The trouble is that can't be done again. You can't be spending $100 a month and buying work. That kind of like grassroots collecting cannot be done. You know, 1 year out of Yale, a show, it's $50,000. I mean, we've really priced emerging art out of the realm of the non-one percenters. So it's a different moment.